Man, all my friends are gonna have the PS5. I'm gonna be a loner on when I get the PS5. And like the PS4, but like, eh. Good.
No tea gang.
Yes, sir. Diana, are you sure you're not gonna get the PS5 when it comes out? Don't even start with that now. Was that? What was that? Should I get Just Cause stream out my fat or no one? No. No. Daniel, say hi to the stream. Aren't you not cringe? Wait, what? What? We should have like RPG kid and then kick him. Wow. We drawed. Are you for real? Huh? No. I don't think I have that today. How much money do I have? No, it's July now. July 31st. Oh, can't buy a builder, so I don't need. Yeah. I just like I want to play FIFA, and then he's like in the other. Daniel, hello. Daniel, I dare you to bring your controller downstairs and get what? They said no. 2:30. Are you for real? No way. And get a glass of orange juice with the mic. Are you gonna do it? Oh, there you go downstairs and get an orange juice with the mic. You're gonna lag, but like. There's still one person watching me. I'm famous, Diane. Oh, lol. How are you, Diane? I'm good. I'm really good. I'm really, 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 really good. Gang, gang. That sounds so cringe. Daniel, I'm outside your house right now. I brought my mic with me. Oh crap! Copyrighted. Crap! They're playing the bloody Champions League spot song on it. Finally. Nah. Daddy, there's someone outside your house right now. No joke. I think it's my brother.
Hello.
Yeah. Cam, it's outside your house, like. Hello, my brother. Daniel.
Yeah?
Can you play pool clubs? Can you play pool clubs? Yeah. What? No. Pro clubs. Pro. Club. Club. That is just like, whoa. Liverpool. Ooh, I'm gonna play that. Oh, so one person watching. Ho-ho. You know, whoever comments, if you comment, I'll give you an ice cream. No, whoever comment on my stream, I give them an ice cream. Bruno Fernandes, Lionel Messi, Alexis Sanchez, yup. Today, and it's live. Okay. Oh no, don't tell me this will be on easy. One. How are you, Dale? I'm good. I like goose at your house. Dale, you know I'm at your house. What? I am. I brought my mic with me. And a stream with me.
Our main feature today on EATV, Manchester United against Liverpool. Two English clubs with a great historic rivalry.
Two English clubs.
Live at Old Trafford.
And as what?
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to Old Trafford. This rivalry that goes back decades now between Manchester United and the other team that wears red when they are at home anyway, it's Liverpool.
Yeah, I think this clash probably usurps the Manchester derby in terms of the fierce nature.
Okay, never mind, it's not uneasy, okay.
Determination to come out on top.
They've shuffled their pack today, Manchester.
4 minutes in, 4-0 to Liverpool.
Bruno Fernandes starts, looking to continue his great form in midfield. And here is just the one main attacker in this lineup. He's gone in to get it, and boy, did he get it. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. This is the Liverpool side. Piqué starts with Virgil van Dijk at the back.
I see you, Messi. I see you. What? What? Alicia, ref, get a cup of tea.
Oh, and Messi, offside here, stopped in his tracks.
Daniel, tell the ref to get a cup of tea.
Liverpool getting it right at the back and building from that, building on the best defence.
Daniel going sweating just cause three.
Something special to break through this defence.
Mohamed Salah to put them in front.
Hey! I'm so bad at defending in this game. Woo!
Clever ball. Now just to keep it a beat.
Oh, yeah.
Really, to play that in, but he played it wide.
I'm toasty.
There's still. Bring your mic.
It's messy.
Just try it.
Messy. Looking for goal now.
No, try it now. No. Try it now.
Hernandez. And the pass not completed, really. Wijnaldum. Here's Wijnaldum. Intercepted here.
Referee's ow. Action here. Well, decisive. Only a yellow card.
For the card straight away at that offence.
Well, you could argue he's been a bit harsh there. Maybe another ref would have just had a word instead of booking him.
Messi. Past one defender. Well, space to get the cross in.
It's
a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Hit it well! That's great defending with the block. Alan McAnally with news of a goal at Carrow Road.
It's a goal for Arsenal. It's been scored by Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. The ball was crossed just outside the box, and he was on hand to fire a beautiful volley into the back of the net. 19 minutes played, 1-0.
Interesting news again from Alan McAnally. Thanks, Alan. That'd be a goal kick. Well, a real treat in store for you. Coverage on EA Sports of the Premier League fixture for Manchester United. And they'll be facing Crystal Palace away from home.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
I've got his angles wrong with the pass.
How's that pen?
Now the referee says free kick.
Oh, how's that free?
This lad tends to put a bit of whip on these free kicks. Needs it here.
That ain't a free.
And a crack! Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Maguire. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Fernandes. United moving smoothly through midfield. Really in the clear now. In on goal. It's a goal for United.
Easy.
Certainly were, Martin, and all eyes on their response now.
Manchester United with the lead. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. They've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. To level it up now. Goal and hit back. Great reaction. No time to...
Hi, Daniel. Hey, sister.
A mess up at your own end. Come and cause havoc at the other.
Well, that lends a different complexion to this match, doesn't it? I thought the team was going to run away with it.
Shadow, let's be coming on at this time now, Daniel. Are you downstairs? Are you downstairs?
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Brilliant technique.
Aww.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Marcus. Marcus Rashford. Here's Rashford!
Speed and the intelligence of the break. It's all there, every piece of it.
Medallion wins. Yes! Yes, and then Medallion lose. No, no, no.
Sheer raw pace. Marcus Rashford.
What a goal. Yeah.
Well, the cross was great for him, and it made up his mind.
Wait, where are you going?
What a great goal that was, Alan.
The defenders seemed to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from the
line. What? We hate United, we do. We hate United, we do. We hate United, we do.
Shine to Liverpool's play in these kinds of attacks. Over the goalkeeper to the back post.
No, no way! I didn't have to just score it again.
It's hard work pushing high up the pitch, but when you get
2-2. Oh my god, hi, hi.
Extraordinary game here. Two very well matched teams, okay. And they're trading goal for goal in the game.
We got Virgil. Yeah? Hello? Daniel, disconnected. There will be a minimum of 3 minutes. Daniel, this disconnected. No!
Well, it was considered controlled attacking play, but it's come to nothing in the end. Mohamed Salah. He fancies his chances in getting past these players. Costly loss of possession maybe here. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Very entertaining first half here.
Daniel.
And he blows for the second half to start. Deflected out for a throw.
Mm-hmm.
Out into the wide areas now. Wijnaldum. Crafting the through pass.
No. Yes.
Distance to the clearance then. Now De Bruyne. Real individual charge here with the ball. He's still going.
De Bruyne.
Belgian De Bruyne.
Well, it was a pleasure to see him in action out there. Pleasure to see.
Pleasure. One. Oh, United, we hate you. Do-do-do-do. We hate you on the United. Do-do-do-do. I'm in my United career mode. Should I bring United down to the table?
Now Sadio Mane.
Yes, I'm going to bring United down to the table and then everyone will want to leave the club. No! Feel.
Always seemed to be on the stretch, but that couldn't quite get above it.
We hate United. We do. We hate United. No, we hate United. United are the worst team in the world.
It's been a classic counter-attacking performance. They don't always need to be dominating.
No, they needed someone to carry their team.
Piece of defending and
Chelsea were too good, they didn't even need Ronaldo. They had a Drogba and oh my god, Chelsea's team back then were unreal. And so good.
See what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
And one or two people in the crowd.
Was it a penalty for you, Alan? There's been no booking. It's not a savage offence.
No, it was one of those 50-50 decisions. The ref only gets one look, doesn't he? And he had to make the call.
Oh, no.
A penalty at Norwich. Alan McAnally.
It's a penalty for Arsenal. A slight delay is a...
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Dave, what are you doing?
Roberto Firmino with Mane now.
Kaisum.
Cross is long towards the back post. Trying to pick out a man, but it's the goalkeeper had the problem when he turned.
Kaisum Cork.
Swung in from the corner. Able to take full advantage.
That is a
good position.
Jesus.
Sergio Roberto. We could get a cross in here.
Yeah, you gotta do what you're gonna do on holidays. Am I right? Am I wrong?
This penalty from Arsenal, briefly from Alan McAnally. That score remains 3-0. Sadio Mane, excellent movement to get the pass.
That's if you had to had like four bottles of orange juice. I mean, glass of orange juice or four bottles of Coke. You gotta do what you gotta do in holidays, am I right?
But what a good challenge. Costly loss of possession maybe here. Wonderful finish. No goal. Flag up.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain.
Yeah.
The flag went up straight
yes.
away.
What? Wonder what there was. But he left. Rexter.
Can't get past him here. That's really fantastic.
Dang it.
That's another
what?
Turnover here.
Yeah, he's my cousin. Yeah, he is.
Van Dijk. No disappointment in what we expected here, Alan, between Manchester United and Liverpool. As the clock ticks on, United still just
oh.
They are, but it's quite
go.
Precariously.
Go, 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 who next? Go, 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 go.
It's another goal for Arsenal. 76 minutes played, 4-0.
Thanks, Alan. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Fernandez. He fancies his chances of getting past these players. Pull it back here. They blocked it then. This could be what they call the insurance goal, couldn't it? To make sure of the victory, to turn a one goal lead into two, and no time for recovery really if they were to get the goal. Wan-Bissaka. They've set it up well for the cross. Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball. And he's taken the chance beautifully. Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the keeper, but it's the right...
Seven more minutes to go.
Diane, can I get a hoya? Imagine if I got banned from staying down on stream. Hoya! Go. I did.
Essie.
I do.
Could get the ball into the box now.
No, you can't until you get you get 1K on TikTok.
Well,
you want to think there, buddy. Hey, buddy. Do you want me to not follow you? Oh my god. Oh my god.
Now Sadio Mane. Sergio Roberto.
They only has 5 followers.
Liverpool, these last few minutes are going to be absolutely
crucial. I've 36 followers. I don't even do anything as well. No! 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 I tried against Liverpool. Fuck. Hi, Daniel. You wanna go out with me? Hi, Daniel. Odd child check.
Hi.
Someone just said hi and I said odd child check. Oof. How did I just go up a sub for doing nothing? Huh? No, that was me who said hi in this chat. I've won 138 subs. Ho. I'm a legend at streaming. Hi. Someone just subbed and I don't know who it was. Thanks for the sub, anyways. Who's on? Huh? Nah, never. No, no. You're funny. Oh. Whoa, 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 wow. Yes, we won against Chelsea. Let's go. Are you there? I am. Damn. Oh, there's Daniel. Daniel, you were not talking for a very long time. Yes, don't they? How did I just have 150 subscribers now? No, how? Am I getting raided or something? 160! dang, I was only joking. I wish. That makes me upset now. Okay, that's weird. Am I weird? No. No. Are you weird? Yeah. Yeah. I'm a bitch. I'm a boss. Hello? Benny, you have special needs too, remember? Remember? Well, we won against Man City 2-0. Get shot on. Oh, snap. There's just one person watching me sit and just be like, whoa, this guy is weird. I'm unsubbing. And the only thing is, he actually did unsub. Oh, that's sad. Only joking. Get in there. Did Daniel leave the party or something?
No. Do you have Mbappe and Neymar on for free?
Do you have Mbappe and Neymar on free? I don't. Daniel. I'm gonna try something different. Okay. Let's see. Legendary. Ultimate. Oh, jeez. I'm on the higher level on this thing. Should I play against Fulham? If I play against Fulham, I'm probably still gonna lose. And that's Fulham. I don't have Neymar, unfortunately. I might get Neymar, but I know. Dang, I don't like it when you're gone quiet. Oh. Yes. Huh. Don't say huh. Don't say huh. Why won't it let me in the car? Huh. Huh. What does that even say? Royce Headers.
And I must say it's always a very pleasant walk to this venue. Craven Cottage by the banks of the
Thames. Go, go.
My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we've got Premier League action coming right up.
Daniel's gone quiet. Look at the pace on him. What the heck?
Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that.
Bruh.
This is the team Fulham have selected. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek, one central striker, two wingers who will provide the width, a very narrow three in midfield, a back four, the two fullbacks will be expected to support, but also defend and help out the centre-backs.
You're trash!
Simple for the keeper.
You're trash!
They line up for Manchester United. Harry Maguire plays alongside Victor Lindelof in central defence.
Oh, what's so good?
Is Kylian Mbappe. And in possession, Cavaleiro. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Bryan. Firing it in.
Jesus.
Well, they won't get too many opportunities today. They have to capitalise from set pieces like this.
Punched away. Well, body in the way. Anguissa. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Well, let's join Alan McAvally because a goal has been scored at the Etihad.
It's a goal for Manchester City. It's been scored by Raheem Sterling.
It's been scored by Raheem Sterling. Ball
hit more in hope than guile. 10 minutes played, 1-0.
Regular updates from Alan McAnally along the way. Let's get the latest on the injury situation.
There,
from our pitch side man, Jeff Shreves.
Yeah. Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy, I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff.
Ah!
Well, here's the table, and from the Wolves' point of view, I think we expected a lot more, didn't we?
Well, you just expect them to be in a Champions League place all the time, and they're not. They've dropped their standards right from the top to the bottom of this club. The performances on the pitch haven't been good enough, defensively and offensively. Not good enough at all.
Given away by Pogba. Seri. The shot wasn't really
far. I don't know.
From the goalkeeper, was it?
No, but
why aren't you exploding? Oh!
And Reed okay. With it. And can he deliver accurately?
No way. Yes.
What next? Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. The first save he makes, absolutely brilliant.
They've regained possession.
They should be winning as Fulham. Come on.
Good effect.
This is all ultimate, like, it's so hard. No, it's little new, but this is on like the final stage. No, look at my look at my stream, so look at my stream, so look at my stream. Like, this is making me mad. I'm gonna go full tryhard against. No, 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 no! Dang, you made me mad. You made me mad.
It's taken a while, but the pressure is taking its toll.
I'm losing against bloody Fulham on the final stage on FIFA. Like, come on, I was on legendary. That's on the second line. I'm getting shot on.
Mbappe with it. Mbappe. Messi.
God, see! Thank you, making me mad. But it's broken down.
No let up in the pressing department.
Tell you what, me. I'm losing against Fulham. It's on the fight. Daniel, you get no. Daniel, you get destroyed if you're on the last stage.
Join Alan McAdally because a goal has been scored at the Etihad.
It's a second goal for Manchester City. 36 minutes played. 2-0.
Thank you, Alan McAdally. He's given us away.
This is so hard. I shouldn't be having to sweat at 10 in the morning. Scoreline,
but Lee, your overall thoughts on their current situation?
Well, this United side just needs to up the tempo a little bit in the second half.
No.
They've had some joy. The team's nearly clicking, but just not quite.
Now he must favour the cross.
Yeah. No. Who am I going to talk to? RPG kid.
It might be.
I'm losing 2-0. 2-0. Yeah, okay. Bye. Bye.
Fulham stats for possession, brilliant. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers. And really has been a dominant performance.
Pogba unable to keep the ball. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. The electronic board has been held aloft. 2 additional minutes here. Brian. Bobby Reid. Benitez.
I just could not be bothered.